Marshall, good?
Even.
Drivers, here we go. Going shake and bake. Ask him. Ryan. Jared. Jared. Tom. Austin. Let's do it, Lauren. Get on. The sun is down outside. It has been down for about 3 hours, so the cat comes and probably chilling off just a little bit. Now these guys handle it. Hazel starts off on 14-21. Open the defense. Stop right in behind him now. The ball will have to do some time for a little bit. 340. Let's go. One more time. Aaron 10 on 13-09. Aaron on 13-13. Tom on 13-19. Austin on 13-24. Joe on 12-11. That's time. Get that baby up. Backside Austin here, 22. Very good. Driver, 2.0. Tebow, got an empty 6 coming up behind his teammate. And here we go. Derek Wood, I'm going to drive an empty 6 to show it up. By a little bit. Couple seconds of peace. We have more. 2 seconds back to Tito, almost seconds back to Jared and Jared. Four seconds back from Jared and Tom. 1.5 seconds back from Tom and Austin. That's the closest race on the track. At the moment. Maybe a little bit closer. 1:35 to go. There you go. Only that second good run. Back up and out, Hobbytown, and over the finish is not this last season. Yeah, I think it works here, back in the corner. Driving in the heat. Tito. This time he's the athlete. He's got people pop on him down, trying to come up the hill. Hazel with a 3.6 second advantage over Jared.
Keep driving, Tom! Come on, Tom! Good drive!
There, Tom getting the cheers from the crowd. Tom Austin, 6 tenths of a second apart for 4. Austin, as he moment. Tom, just step it up and show it to you. This year, I'm coming for you, Gabe. Golden and Alex Andy going for his money right now, second fourth. And Austin might be close on getting. Keep going with one stop. Garrett is done. Garrett is only one done. And then Garrett and John is done. There's maybe a little bit of 14 points. Kind of a working sort of run right there. Here comes Tom and Austin. Tom is done. Austin is done. And Austin will get him right at the line 1.1 seconds ahead. That is a great start. Let's move on, guys.